Alrighty, welcome everyone to an Unlocking Fun in, it's a W-Force Omega Warriors Orochi 4. Alright, so, I'll go ahead and do the story mode. We've been playing the story mode a little bit, not too much though. Alright, let's go ahead and start with these guys. We got Yuan Shao, Liu Bei, and Tashi Si. Two of these guys are from the original Dynasty Warriors. Begin match, Chapter 2, because Chapter 1 is clear. Chaos Incarnate. Okay. Let's see how we do. Let's go ahead and skip. I don't like the scenes very much. Sorry. I like the battling. If I feel like it, I'll go back and do the scenes. But right now, I don't feel like it. There's that. Let's do that. Alright. Let's see how you do, Yuan Shao. Oh, wow. Flaming arrows. Oh, okay, so one thing about this game is it has magic, you guys. Let's check out the magic that Yuan Shao has. Okay, he's like a flaming horse. And then press Y with the magic. Just set it right there, I guess. Freaking meteor. Alright, so let's check out Liu Bei's Mushu real quick. Very cool. Building up the magic right now. Alright, you hold right bumper. Use the magic. It's a bunch of lightning bolts. Alright. Pretty cool. Now. Y. That's the same thing as his. Where is it? Oh, it's a giant bolt of lightning. Alright. Now, Tashi C. Yeah. Damn. A hammer. Oh, dang, it's like Thor's hammer. Check that out. Now, let's do the Y. Oh, he has to go up here to do it. Let's do you. Come on. Yeah. Oh, damn. Oh, no. It almost killed him. Now, let's check out Yuan Shao's Mushu here. He just did a stance. He went up on one foot. That's all I saw. Bye. Alright, let's go up here. I need to check out all the moves for these guys. Okay. So far, this one's my favorite. Does he have 5 yet? Oh, man. Okay, so he has to be a higher level 4. The 5th one. There we go. Ah, snap! God, that is brutal. Also like this. Kind of fun to just run around and hit him with that. Okay, so you do need magic sometimes. I found out in the last thing I played through, like these things, these Chaos Origins, they can only be defeated with magic. And when they're doing their effect on people, you can only defeat them with magic. So let's go ahead. Drop that on you. There we go. Yeah. Okay, so you can do some damage with your normal attacks, but honestly, the most magic is when you hit him with the, or the most damage is when you hit him with the magic attacks. There we go. Alright, they lost their protective shield. Damn, I love that. His fighting stance hasn't really changed since Dynasty Warriors 2. I don't know if they really had fighting stances in Dynasty Warriors to speak of. Oh, I'm fighting you. Okay, sorry, I thought Dodgy was on my team for some reason. I was trying to figure out who the heck I was supposed to be fighting here. Felt like I couldn't see anyone. Just stabby, huh? Okay, let's do this. Shoo! Oh yeah! Yeah, level up! Let's go! Fury, huh? Ooh, you're dead. Okay. Go ahead and help these guys out real quick. Alright, who's next? I don't think I can summon a horse. Try. We have a horse. I know we have a horse. But summoning the horse, that's a trick. Ooh, I like this. Zap! Damn! Alright. Let's take this blinking thing out up here. Oh, this is just a rock. Oh, it's you. Hi. Let's see what we can do from Mushu. Doesn't hurt him much. Zam! Damn, dude. I almost killed him. Like that. Oh. My god. Let's avoid getting hit by that chick. Drop that down on you. There you go, your magic is gone, fools. What you gonna do now? Get killed, that's the answer. Okay, I don't understand what that does. Oh wait, the magic's not gone. What is this shit? What is this shit, huh? Drop the freaking meteor on this guy. Kill him. Thank you. Alright. Itsuki, time for you to die. Ow. Okay, what's your name? Ow. I don't like that. Ow! She's wielding Lupu's four-sided spear thing. Four-headed spear, or cross pike, that's what they call it. From Dynasty Warriors 6. Blinky? No. Wonder what the lure says on her. I bet she's the daughter of. Hey, no. Get off my back. Where is he? There he is. Bastard. Get back here. Where did you go? Oh, you're freaking... You're coward. Ow. Oh, you're still alive. Hi. Ow. No. Ah. Jesus Christ, he has a sliver of health. Here we go. She's taken care of, finally. Where's the other guy? This is a new guy. Hi, new guy. Prepare to get annihilated. Where is he? Bastard. Where's your master? Yeah. Okay. There he is. Hiding over here. Get in the fight, fool. Yeah. Let's keep you up in the air and just take you out. I love it. Alright, where's the Itsuki guy? Did he? Oh, yep. He came on command. Speak of the devil. I can throw this through you. There we go. Heal. Gotcha, sucker. Alright. Let's take out the next group. I like that his thing's the hammer. It just makes me happy. Hey. If anyone was worthy enough to wield Mjolnir from Dynasty Warriors, I mean, there's a lot of them that would be. Actually, you know what? Only a few would be. He'd be one of them. Definitely. You chill. They're not gonna come inside and harm you. Not even gonna come inside. Take a chill pill. Switch. Let's see him do a stance. I don't understand. Am I just stunning people? I think that's what he's doing. Just stunning. Alright, this magic is ridiculous. This is how I'm gonna get around. Just use that magic. Let's drop a meteor on this freaking guy. Oops. Kinda missed. Still hit him though. Hold on. Yeah, thank you. Oh, Tadakatsu, thanks for the backup. Appreciate that. And. Here we go. Oh. There we go. Come on. This chaos origin needs to go. There we go. Where's the boss? There he is. Hi. I hit you before I saw you. It's alright. I like to take stabs in the dark. Okay, so samurais are taken out. What is this? Hold on. Okay. Hmm. my Twitch needs to be turned on my phone. I need to climb this thing. No wonder I wasn't going anywhere. All right. Hey, Buck. Mama says hi. Yeah. No, it's not her out there. So. All right. So, okay. I think we got something going now. Here we go. There's no Chaos Origin over here. I find that hard to believe. Surprised that doesn't do more damage. It's probably just because they're all low levels. Yeah, let's do another one. Chat, if you're saying stuff, I can't see you. Say hey! Let's just stun everyone with my Royal Highness. There we go. I like the support troops. I have the group, which is the Obey Tashi Si and Yuan Shao, and then I have support troops that consists of four other officers. Why can't I see chat? Why does it skip some men? I don't know. Maybe the connections are bad. That wasn't from chat. It's kind of the first time I've heard anyone mention that the quality is skippy. Maybe it's because of the game. I don't know. This has a lot going on. This game does. It's too much for the stream. The samurai is on my team for a second. Ooh, everybody burn. It doesn't do much damage. Looks good though. I don't do much damage. Oh, there we go. I think Elgato would definitely help because you just stream, or you don't have to stream, it just records directly from what you're doing. And Elgato would not only help with the quality of the videos in cases like this, where it might appear glitchy or laggy on video end, it would also help me record time Xbox came along with updates to patch the glitch problem that allowed me to record the older consoles, so I have no way of now, except if I get an Elgato. And Elgato means the cat. I was learning in Duolingo, and I finally came up to animals in Spanish. I was learning the cat. I kept thinking about recording. It looks like we got one enemy left, so pretty much I have to just kill everyone. Crazy. Alright, here we go. Yasuhiro Asagawa. Freaking Chinese ones are after games. The Chinese ones are a lot easier. Watch out. Tashi C is the most difficult one of Chinese or Dynasty ones. All the samurai ones always have like symbols. That I got Su Honda. Ieyasu Tokugawa. Alright, so what the heck am I supposed to do now? Am I missing something on the map? I am! Ah, oh, god damn it. The bar for recording is right over the top of the map. I didn't even see that. I might have to move this. Yeah, I'll have to move this to the top left. I'll do that after this recording. I'll have to keep that in mind. Freaking soundbar is always in the way. Or not soundbar. Recording bar. That's another thing. With Elgato, I don't think I'll have a recording bar. I'm not completely sure on how it works. Clearly so. The recording bar that gets in the way. Just so I can't see the top of the map. Let's magic our way up there. That's not the way. This map is a labyrinth, and I have the map. Just don't know how to follow it. Jump! Exit out of the Phoenix mode. Shahoba. What's going on now? Everyone disappeared and I have to go fight Shahoba? Yeah, if I get Elgato, the pain would be I have to edit because I don't think Elgato, you're able to record your voice at the same time or have it in the same thing. I don't know. If you are able to record your voice at the same time with Elgato, it's worth getting. Otherwise, Xbox has a record feature, but it only records up to 10 minutes at a time. But, or however, if you add just a basic memory card, you can increase the record time to an hour. Of course, Elgato has better record times, and it has a buffer time of 2 hours, which is freaking insane. If Elgato doesn't have recording of recording the video and my voice at the same time, I don't know if it's gonna be worth it. Okay. They're all dead, right? What's going on now? Okay, Centaur Fuma. There's just a lot of officers on this freaking map. Are you protected by magic, son? Not anymore. Trying to not knock him down and just hit him with the flaming arrows. There we go. Didn't do much. Stun them with my greatness. That is such a bogus Mushu. Can't you do something better, you want, Shadow? Come from? Look at this ridiculousness. There are an extra 7 officers, aside from the ones that are marked for me that I have to kill. Well, these are all Kataro Fumas. That's not. Oh, thank you. I am feeling pretty good. Relaxing. At home. Playing a good game. How are you feeling? We get around. Okay. Ah, Sorry for the delay in my responses. When I say something, it takes, I don't know, about 10 seconds for you to hear it. Then you gotta do your response. Playing by the time your response comes through. Tired and sore. Okay. Well, you need to get some rest then. Well, let me keep up. I'm grateful for the view. I really do appreciate it. You're gonna take care of yourselves. Okay, so look, the way he comes in does so much more damage than his Mushu. Mushu doesn't do anything. Okay, now what am I supposed to do? Hey guy. Ooh. I don't just want you to go. You can stay if you want. Ow, okay. Need to watch my back. Yeah, let's get rid of this base captain, so let's go. Ow. Okay, so someone's highlighted down here. Let's go. Let's go. This is not what it works. I get some speed and I get to drop hundreds of lightning bolts. I like it. Not as much speed as this though, holy crap. It's like firebenders when the comets come out. Let's drop a meteor in here. Speaking of comets, here you go. Jerk. That's what you get for making me kill you a fourth time. I killed you already, just don't even see what's up. Shit. Seriously. Why do you expect that after I defeat you three times, you'll be able to beat me fourth time? It's not fourth time's a charm, man. It's third time's a charm, and I already beat the charm. Why am I a maniac? I'm a meanie for saying, just suggesting that you take care of yourself. Yes, I am such a maniac. Stick around. Stay tired. Hopefully I make you laugh. And I let you forget for even a brief moment that you were sore. Spend your tired moments with me. I welcome
さて、おことたちには知っていることを話して。
見てて、お米の心意気。
Hey, we got Kai. And Lady Hayakawa. Cool, I have not seen her before. She's brand new to me. Shahoba, heck yeah. I got a B. Sad day. Alright, Let's go ahead and sell the weak stuff.Yeah, I like this. Sweet Wind Striker. Why does it look like, what are those? Lacrosse. It looks like a lacrosse net. Does she? I'll play with Kai.
こんなところで
Does she play lacrosse? Is that her weapon? I mean, it wouldn't surprise me because, some of the weapons, like you just saw, I don't remember his name, but he has a freaking cloth. Alright, so team up. They're all level 5, that's good. Let's change it all up. We got... Let's do all girls. We got Natora Lee. Naturally.Here's Kai. I have a lot of girls. Holy crap.
There's Kai.
And what else do we have? View of End. Okay.
Itai doko e yuku to yu no da?
Onna no ko tte.
Naru. Itte.誰に襲う？
炎症は
当然であろう。名族はしゅそれだけではないぞ。武芸は百般につく。
すごいのじゃ。
仕方がない。
This is the longest event that I've seen yet. Okay, let's go ahead and do the new one, Lady Hayakawa.
みんなの力になりたい。
All right. See, look, we have a friggin' horse. I just don't know how to.Special team combinations? I don't know. I'm not gonna go into that right now. Let's begin. Next one. The rescue of Liu Bei. Let's do it.
Right,
skip it. Skip it. Begin.Shut up. You're ridiculous. God. Sweet says, you're just picking ones you want to bang. And of course, you YouTube viewers can't see that, but... He's being ridiculous. What the hell kind of weapon does she even have? Oh, okay, it's her feet.She's got the sword. Let's check out their mushus. Oh, it's a chain sword. This is the same kind of sword, that was an Animushu. Yeah, let's not get hit by that. Holy crap. Hey, behind you. She's a lot more vicious with her, though. Crap.You don't freaking break the ground in Onimushu. That's for sure. Alright, so here's a lacrosse player. This is like a fish hook. Oh, it's definitely lacrosse. Yep. Jesus Christ. Alright, so we got the lacrosse player, the kicker. Let's see here, Mushu. Oh my god!Kicks of fire. That's crazy. Then the Animushu badass. Okay, let's check out the gadgets. Alright, so we got the trident with her. Let's check it out. Whoa! Hell yeah! Surfing! Surf away to the checkpoint over here, whatever this is. Hello! God, that was a long way to jump. Alright, let's do the Y one. What does this do? Whoa! I am a cyclone. Very cool. Alright, so. Cross player. Wait, what the hell? You have a four? Whoa. Okay. She summons fire and rains it down. Alright, now the Y move. She becomes the boar. Oh. It's okay, so it's not doing much damage because she's a low level. But she's a boar for a long time. And then the kicker. Use a secret passage. There's a secret passage. A golden cup. Alright, the goblet. Here we go. Press Y on the goblet and it just locks onto a bunch of people and then rains down giant balls of the destruction. Sweet. No! Screw off. Damn! Oh my god! That was so deadly. Not only was I doing magic damage, but I was hitting them with just physical damage. Holy crap. Let's do this, boar. Wait, who's up here? Let's go! Let's take out this Chaos Origin before you cast a spell. Can I pin you up against the wall? No, not her. I need her. I need your full magic. These guys are gonna get taken out. Hold on. Let's go! Wait, not you. Why does who stand like she needs to pee? Kai? The cup is because she needs to pee. Oh, you're talking about this one? Are you right? She does. I have no idea. It doesn't make much sense because her boots have to be weapon, which means her boots are heavy. And having this kind of stance with boots like that, you're gonna break your freaking ankles. It doesn't make any sense. Mushu's still badass though. Freaking fire discs coming out of her kicks. What the heck was that? Perseus? Are you kidding me? This guy's a freaking necromancer. Did you see him summon those bones out of the ground? Or is he a druid? Where there was roots? I don't know. Either way, it was freaking epic. Hey, Zhang Fei, what's up? Summon! Great big balls of destruction. Let's do Damn, they, I think they are roots. This guy's a freaking ruin. Mushu. Spiking lacrosse balls. Oh my god. I killed all of those guys. Okay. Up here. Did I do that? No. Okay. Getting a lot of XP from over here. What the hell's going on? Oh, shoot. Do this. This would be the quickest way to get XP. Oh, and the XP fever is gone. Alright. Well, it was fine while it lasted. What's going on up here? Great balls of fire! Yes. It's great balls of fire. And she has to paste him. Okay, so I took out this guy. It's like Yubei is over here. Maybe something over here. Raining my balls of fire! I think I just follow this path. Yeah, let's go. Ride the wave over. Take a secret path or something. I don't get up there. The enemy surrounds Liu Bei while I'm just messing around. Messing around in the water. Okay, Sushu is taking care of it, I think. Oh, this is the giant thing I jumped off of. Damn it, how do I get up there? Did I mess up? I think I messed up. Well, we'll see if we can, wait. Of course, the frickin'... God damn. I should have checked that, because it was the top of the map, and it was covered up a little bit by the bar. Bart. Just playing in the water for no reason. Taking all these guys for a ride. Okay. I can't move this guy. If I could, I would trap him in the corner. Oh, he summoned a bunch of guys too, bastard. Yeah. Mushu's not doing much damage to you, but you know what? It's gonna keep you distracted. While I get ready for this. There we go. Divine power. The heck? Rage. Let's do it. Oh, damn. Ow. You're the only chick with magic. Get over here. Man, this is a straight up chick fight over here. I already killed one. Here we go. Alright, what else do we gotta do? Are we ready to go, Liu Bei? You ready to go? Nope. Let's fight these guys first. Of course. Hey, Juge Dan. Hello. Are you special at all, Kintai? You don't look special. There we go. There we go. Alright, got one. This one works really well. No, not this one. I meant to do the water magic. Alright, so I'm really liking Kai. If you can't tell, I'm favoring Kai. She's got the Animushu sword. Hey, the gate's open. She's got awesome Mushu. She's got awesome magic. Look at this. Let's check it out. They can't escape. Resumed their attack on what? The underworld? They're dead already. Damn straight, they're dead already. Unfortunately, this is Warriors Orochi. And, well, in Warriors Orochi, anything that dies doesn't die. It'll just come back. Like freaking Kotaro Fuma did. I think Kotaro Fuma does that anyways. I don't know why I did this. I'm just born about. Oh, look. Freaking Chaos Origin again. Bastard. Ooh. Dead, suckers. Mushu time. Oh, it's not gonna do much. You're all protected by magic. Guess what? My magic's better than your magic. Oh, crap. Hold on. Here we go. Yeah. Divine power again. Lock on to officers and base captains. Crap. Look at that. You're locked on, fool. I won't give up until you're dead.
負けない。
Damn. Okay. So now, what's going on? What is this? Oh, it's Liu Bei. I couldn't see you. He was invisible for a minute. Quickly. No. Oh, friend Moramori. No. Is his name pronounced in all of Samurai Warriors? Ow. No. Jerk. Taste my lacrosse stick. Here we go. There's a bunch of girls in this freaking battlefield. Those last two were both girls as well. I assume we're done. We're just waiting for them to stop talking. What is going on? It's Zeus.
オリュンポスの神々を人間を支配する存在。
See, this is where the game confuses me because it has Zeus, but it also has Thor's hammer. That's Greek and Norse mythology.
魔王の大釜で鍛えたというウロボロスの腕輪だ。
I guess it has freaking
それぞれに神の力を宿した
Japanese and Chinese mythology in it as well. So, I mean,
私は嫌な予感を覚えて
might as well make it like a smite game. Except for this is much better than smite, in my opinion.
ゼウスが儀式をしていた。腕輪を使い、新たなる世界を作るのだ。
That's Ragnarok right there. As soon as that snake lets go of its own tail, that's the beginning of Ragnarok.
そう思い、腕輪を奪ったのだが、それに気づいたゼウスの娘、女神アテナはどこまでも私を追ってきた。そして命
からこの世界に逃げ込んだものの、衝撃で
腕輪を失ってしまったんだ。腕輪を探すうち、信長の存在にはすぐに行き着いたよ。だが彼は説得に応じず、それどころか容赦ない攻撃を加えてきた。あの力に一人で対するのはあまりにも厳しい。だから私は反乱軍の噂を聞きつけ、劉備殿を
追ったんだ。 Looks kind of like Nobunaga merged with Gundam now.Which kind of makes sense because Koei did a Dynasty Warriors playoff for Gundam called Gundam Warriors or something like that. That I played. Okay. Now let's skip this part. We got Zhang Fei. We got Guan Ping. Awesome. We got Zhu Xu. These are the guys I'm going to be playing as next. What do you mean I only got a C in that one? Should have graded me better. Alright, we got a couple prizes. Sell all the bad stuff. I have to get rid of the 22. Sweet's gonna be upset about that. Don't worry about it. 22 was there. We all saw it. Prize.I'm better than this one. Alright. Sweet. Well, thank you everyone for watching. See you all next time. Get some freaking sleep. Now's the time. And, yeah, I'll be playing a lot more of this since Dynasty Warriors 8 Empires made me upset. Boo-hoo. We're moving on. Warriors Orochi 4. Bye, guys.